church used for something beyond Sunday morning is a great joy for me. And so I'm looking forward to hearing you all and to being with you all. And I want to share a little piece from T.S. Eliot to help focus us for this experience. With the drawing of this love and the voice of this calling, we shall not cease from exploration, and the end of all our exploring will be to arrive where we started and know the place for the first time. So you may know your children and your relatives and the people you've come to see, but they're going to transport us over the next hour or so with the music of the season. And so we give great thanks for that and appreciate them as they are the beloved of God, as you all are too. So let's enjoy the show.
Thank you. the mountain. They have been combined into a fun new arrangement called Go Tell It Children.
Oh, ye merry gentlemen, nothing you dismay. Remember Christ our Savior was born on Christmas Day, to save us all from Satan's power when we were gone astray.
Oh, tidings of comfort and joy, comfort and joy. Oh, tidings of comfort and joy. From Bethlehem in Jewry this blessed babe was born.
composer uses the voice as a bell choir, and if you listen really closely, there'll be a double bell choir at the end. Please enjoy Ray Gilpin's Ding a Ding a Ding.
Ding a ding a ding, ding a ding, ding a ding a ding, 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 ding a ding,
she had to play with. She accompanied the girls, and then Marsha Parsons accompanies the children.